birth. The miracle of life.
Hey, dog. Hey, you got scared? Okay. You're okay, see, Chico? You're okay. My dog gets scared from that voice, so we might not do it anymore. Ah, Chico. Shit, Chico, I'm gonna need your help with this. Let's see. I think I'm a boy, but I better double check, huh, buddy? Just walked out of the room. Asshole. Alright. Well, I'm gonna check, make sure that, I am indeed a boy. It's just real quick. Yeah, there is a dick there. I have a dick. I am a boy. Just, in case I ever need to remember this, right on the whiteboard, I have a dick. Period. Gotta add that period. Proper punctuation and shit. PlayStation, calm down. I understand you're quite angry, but, you can't just beep at me. It beeps whenever the disc is, like, fucked up or whatever. Hello, Doug, you're back. Hello. A beautiful, healthy baby boy. I just took my finger in your mouth. I love you, dog. I wouldn't say beautiful. Maybe pixelated.
Look at you. Look at you.
Look at you. Hi. Daddy, little guy. Dude, Daddy. Fuck you. I'm trying to fuck, asshole. Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about? You know what? You're right. Claudia is a fabulous name. That's a good name. I was supposed to be a girl. Just saying. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. See what you look like. It's actually a tragedy, you know. A boy named Claudia. Yeah, I guess I'll be a white guy. You're going to look a lot like your dad. I really don't think so. Oh. Oh. Are you eating my asshole? You can't just chew on my shoe, dick. Hey, let me get you a shitty pair that you can chew on. Alright, Chico? My dog is trying to chew my shoes. I'm gonna be a terrible human being. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy. What, do you take me for a fool? Alright, come on, Teddy. You can make it. Just a little further. Teddy. Alright, Teddy.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro.
I know. Aren't you proud of me, Liam Neeson? So proud.
Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to
take care of yourself for a minute.
You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Shit, he's never coming back. We're gonna die in here. We're gonna freaking die in here. Alright, I can do this. Alright, Teddy. Go get help. Teddy, you asshole. Teddy, open the gate. My god, Teddy, you ass. Teddy, go get help. Open the gate. Teddy. Teddy, you shit. Alright, ball. Your turn to prove yourself. Well, now I have to go rescue the goddamn ball. Shit. Alright, ball is doomed. Now, what a great toy. They look like skull and crossbones to anybody else. Oh well. And race car. Psh, whatever. Yeah. Same. Alright, let's read your special. I am strong. And I am perceptive. I endure. And I am fucking cool. I am intelligible. I have alligators. And I have lies. So, yep. Alright, and then, hold up, let's stitch some agility for some of that. Alright, all done. Oh, 1 point to go. Then let's go with... Yeah, 1 more point vested in agility. Alright. Shit, hide. He'll never find me. Hide.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Told you he would never find me.
Right for trying to pin you in. Come on over.
Doesn't even know where the fuck I am.
Show you something. See that?
Bitch.
It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible.
Revelation. It's awful quality. I'm out of here, buddy.
I am Alpha and Omega.
Dad, you suck.
I will give unto him that is athirst.
I'm just gonna sit on the couch, Dad.
He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend of mine.
What is the point of this? This coffee table is completely fucking useless. I mean, look at this shit. It's just a little rise up on another little rise up. Like, that's useful on my desk because I can store like a PlayStation 4 under that rise up. But like on this shit, it's useless. Well, fuck you, fam. Get my toy fire truck. It's not a fire truck, it's a Coca-Cola truck. I'm just dumb. Alright, come on, Coca-Cola truck. Let's go on an adventure. Come, Coca-Cola truck. Supplies! No, no, I'm not blinded. I feel fine. I feel good. No, I'm not. Shut up, old lady Palmer.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
Believe it, asshole. Congratulations, young man. Wow, what a dick. He was going to go into soliloquy about how if only my mother were alive. And your bitch ass just interrupted. Fuck you. Fuck you. Chico. Hey, dog. Dog. Hey, dog. Dog. Get used to it. Fucking, what the shit? That thing just vanished from your fucking nipples. Sir, are you aware that you are a magician? Stay back, Amada. You scare me.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know
Paul, you're a slut.
What are you two? Happy birthday!
What is his skin color? This fucking bangs.
You're so easy to fool.
Fuck the lost. Hold up.
You're welcome. But really,
I don't give a shit.
Well,
best friends now? I'm out of here. Oh shit. Shit. This motherfucker's gonna fuck up the cake. Fuck up. Alright.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son?
It fits awesome, Stanley. You're the best. Thank you, Stanley. I've mentioned it already.
Yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Thanks, Stanley. Putting this on now.
Oh, no.
Hello, sweet roll lady.
Goodness.
Not really.
Stupid robot destroyed the cake.
And my penis is in your mouth. It says I have a dick right up there on the whiteboard.
Come on, Wally. You always have good ideas.
Isn't this great?
Yeah.
No, Amada, it fucking sucks.
What happened with Butch?
Nothing. Get the fuck out.
Hey.
Are you having a nice
time? Oh, hey, it's Jonas. Happy birthday. Sorry, I couldn't be at your party.
Super cool, right?
Dad.
Jeez, Wally.
dead, you asshole.
Can you put your dad on, please?
No, you dick.
Can you put your dad on, please?
Jonas, shut the fuck up. I am my dad.
Can you put your dad on?
Jonas, I swear to God, Jonas, I am my father. Can you put your dad on, please? Jonas, stop being such a little bitch ass. He's coming, you asshole.
Can you put your dad on, please?
No, Jonas, I cannot put my motherfucking dad on.
Jonas?
Asshole.
I wasn't worried.
Thanks.
You can fix anything, right?
Right down.
Anyway,
asshole.
I'm glad you could make it.
Happy birthday.
So, what do you think we...
Hey, that was Jonas.
No kidding.
Are you having a nice time?
Happy birthday.
I am not, you piece of shit. Hello, lady.
Happy birthday, dearie.
Beatrice.
My goodness.
Who names their kid Beatrice?
And now, since...
Like, actually, no, for real, right now. Who the fuck names their kid Beatrice, who actually, like, wants to love their child? Alright. Hey, Jonas.
What are you doing down here, young man?
Well, I'm not a kid. I'm 10 years old. I said...
You sure are. Pip-boy
hesitantly.
Look at that.
Because 10 is still a child. In fact, you're not an adult until you hit 18. Because that's how society works. Alright. Oh, no. You're never gonna catch me, Dad. You're never gonna catch me, Liam Neeson, Dad. Hey, Dad.
Are you ready for your surprise?
No.
You ever see your own BB gun?
Oh, wow. That was fucking awful.
Jonah. You know,
I wouldn't even like a good burp. Alright. So, a large amount of things you have to do to get something very specific later on at a very specific location. One of those things that you have to do is you have to shoot Jonas in the kneecap with the BB gun after killing all three of these and the rad roach. Oh, man. Oh,
just aim and... Good work. Let's get... Hey, Jonas.
No.
Picture of me with a big game hunter.
You bitch-ass Jonas. Alright, we got out. Since this game is made by Bethesda, we have to shoot Jonas in the knee. Fine. God, Jonas, you ass. Shoot the targets. Dick. There you go. Happy, Jonas?
Smile.
Never. That's not how flash photography works, sir. Alright. So we've talked to Father. And he's been like, bitch, go take the test. The good news is, there's a way to get out of it. Now then, all we have to do is, pickpocket Stanley, give him that stim pack. Boom, lost karma. But we're gonna make it back. Oh! Asshole!
Whatever you say, Butch, you're the boss.
Asshole! Hello, Butch. That's all. I'm not talking to you, asshole. Ooh, wow, he magically rises from the dead.
Okay. You're not. Come on.
Bye, Amada.
What's new?
All alone.
Well, you
Mr. Pratch. Hey, cutie.
Now, unless.
Alright, fine.
Listen. So.
Alright.
And yes, I can do it for you. I can even hold your hand. I just need to know what...
I really want to do that one, but like that one is the one I actually have to do. All right, that one.
Okay.
Right.
I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that.
Yeah, you are, Brotch.
If anyone asks, you took the goat during detention yesterday, okay?
But I did. So I'm gonna need two big guns and not unarmed, but like my speech and my lockpick, and we're actually gonna do sneak. Done. Boom. I'm out. Pooh! Nailed it. Nailed it. Get wrecked, kid.
Hey, Mother. You have some pretty nice tits.
You've got to wake up.
Shh.
You've got to get out of here. Your daddy. It's. Yeah. But. Oh.
We're just skipping bullshit exposition. If you want to see exposition, go watch Ender Charizard's perspective. He's a lot better at this than me. I really hate exposition, but, you know, whatever. So we're going to need some things. We're going to need this and that. Alright. I think we have everything else we need. We need to equip this baseball bat. And that 10mm pistol.
There he is. Hold it right there.
What? No. I'll save you, officer. Wait, no, where are the...
Stop in the name of the overseer.
Asshole! Now we're gonna need to take your security armor, helmet, and police visor. And we're going to... Oh, wait, ship. Place that. Put this on. And... Boom.
You gotta help me! My mom's...
Oh my god, Butch. Fine, I'll help you, you asshole.
What's happening?
Nothing. That is really cute.
Stop it. Butchie, help me.
Yeah, Butchie, help your mother. Alright.
We did it!
Asshole.
Okay.
I did this.
You're the best friend I've ever. Hey.
Whatever. Now we need to take this vodka right there. And take that with us. Yep. Oh, shit. Alright, now we need to, kill one of the rad roaches in here. Well, I mean, all of them. I'm gonna take Grandma Taylor's Vault 101 jumpsuit. And also the toaster. This is all very important. Make sure you're taking notes. These are more important than you know. And then we need to close this door. Make sure there's no witnesses. And up to the atrium we go. Got you, fam. I got you, Gomez. Yeah, I get him. Asifer. Asifer. Oh, asshole. Alright, well. We're done fucked up, so we need his armor now. Usually you don't need it, but if you do kill him, you need his armor. Hello, Andy.
Don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the
doctor. No, you're not. We're not
gonna
let anyone... Oh.
I mean... No. I'm just gonna take your ammo. No, it's not. Alright, now we need to leave something in this locker. Which would be the vodka. We leave the vodka in that locker. Boop. Don't kill any red roaches on this path. You can evade all of them. Run. Just run away. No, it's your fault. Asshole. Yo, Andy with the protection. I didn't even know that was a thing. Alright, Andy. Let's go kick this bitch ass. Up. Hey, come here. Yours. Alright, and then we're gonna take this guy's security armor and the overseer's everything. Just take everything off the overseer and this pre-war money here. Oh my god, asshole. I'm just gonna shoot this motherfucker. Nothing. No, stop it. Shut up. Alright, now we find Jonas's dead body, and this is very important. You need to unload all of your BBs. All of your BB guns. Shit. BB gun, your baseball bat. The glove, the eyeglasses, the police baton, the pre-war cap, all the monies, the toaster, the tunnel snake outfit, all of the jumpsuits you may have obtained so far, not including the one you are wearing currently. And then you're good. Alright, next you're going to need to open this door, and there's something very important hidden in here for you to find. So we're going to open that right now. In this locker, you'll find EUGENE and 5 million 5mm rounds for EUGENE, as well as some other nifty things that are very helpful in the future. Now we just need to bypass the bypassables and open the overseer's tunnel. And now we can go retrieve the shit off of Jonas that we left on him. This is all got a great resale value, and I would recommend bringing it along with you, as well as raiding this place. Just, you know, rob these fuckers blind. You know what I'm saying? Steal Amada's clothes, steal the overseer's clothes, just steal everything. These games are great for being kleptomaniac. Fuck. Kleptomaniacs. And we are good. And now we can open this door. And as long as you don't use EUGENE on the way out... Oh, hello, Andy. You're such... Are you actually going to leave with me? That'd be so hype. Andy, talk to me. Talk to me, Andy. No. No, I'm not. No, I didn't.
I guess you were trying to help me.
Hello, Doig.
You didn't have to kill
him. I kind of did. Bye, guards. So long. The dead overseer? Yeah, he's dead. So, as you can see, we made out with EUGENE. A metric butt ton of ammo, so much that I don't even think it, like, no, it counts it. That's just the 240 that goes in the gun. And we are done. So, Jesus Christ. So, thank you all so very much for watching. Please remember to leave a like, a comment, and a subscribble. It really means a lot, and it certainly does help. And, everybody say hey to EUGENE. That's not EUGENE. Shit, that's not EUGENE either. This is the scenic overlook. And we've leveled up. So we're obviously going to level up the hell out of our lockpick until we get to level 46. Then we're done. We're also going to do Thoth. And then we're done. So yep. Thank you all so much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.